stuff you read in the paper about it, or the news, or the internet. I've always believed family before ministry, family before business, family before anything. Come on, somebody. And you know what the church is made out of? Family. But I know it's tough. My son, he's coming up right now. He's 29, and he's going to get married. He's turned on to Jesus. And Katy's working on her testimony. Especially for you, that's going to supersede whatever your parents have done. The Lord says there's a platform that I'm creating for you. And God says you're going to have a voice. You're not going to be an echo. You're going to be